people think it's okay to own 2,000 t-shirts. Like, it's not okay. Like, people think they have to have everything when you realize that clothing is a want, it's not a need. Once you have enough clothes, you can survive without buying any more clothes. People just want it. And humans by nature, especially in the West, we are kind of spoilt because we have a lot more money than people in third world countries, that we just think, oh, I like that t-shirt, it's cute, buy it. I like this, buy it.